Mary finds healing by writing such beautiful and powerful poetry about the loss of her son, Tim. Tim was an Army Ranger who was working to help monitor an election on the Iraqi and Syrian border when he lost his life on August 25th. So we are privileged to share one of your poems in honor of your son, Tim, and his service and sacrifice for us.
Poem with IED. I am not finished being your mother, but I have no tongue left to sing you on your way, to sing you on your way home, to sing you on your way home from this war. The blast wave still tremors soft tissue, brain and tongue, and I am still deaf, deaf with the weight, with the heft of silence, dirt clods in my mouth. I am the one buried, smothered in silence. But I must make a language, gather shards of words to find you in this dark, so you can hear my voice unlovely, in this unlovely poem, to let you know I am here just in case.